keep locals off your back. Walkers and humans alike. It didn't take long before another family came for what was ours. Made us an offer. If we signed on, they'd only take half of our food and whatever else we'd scavenged. I told them they could leave the way they came. Now, they said, they didn't want to have to use force. I said, good, because we didn't want to have to kill them. That shook them a little. So they backed up and backed out. But not for long. See, cowards...
Walkers are approaching our camp. There are not that many now, but if the family's behind it, we can be sure larger numbers are coming behind these few first ones. Get rid of those walkers! Remember to aim for the head! Make sure you grab some planks. Now, repair the gate. some ammo while you have the chance. You better load up on resources. Got the resources. Now turn it into something useful.
gonna use
you
that?
You can build defenses to protect the camp. Go pick the stuff up. Now place the defenses. Go.
Placing barbed wire.
Shit. Here it comes. Big horde of walkers.
Wire going down.
They're here. Take positions. Walkers are crowding the front gate. They busted through the front gate. Before any more get in. Back gate. The back gate's open. Repair it or we'll be overrun. Someone cover the alley, now! Close the alley gate. Walkers are getting in. They broke through our gates. We need to close one or we're finished.
Taken.